Hi, I'm Haley.
And I'm Dakota.
Today's Friday, December 13th.
And welcome to VTV.
Today our top stories include a piece on our school's new hall monitor,
prank of the week,
Carl's tip of the week,
and a demo reel by AJ Marino.
So Dakota, did you hear we have a new hall monitor?
Yeah, I heard he's a real goof.
Really?
Hey, you got a pass to be out of class?
Yeah, we have it right here.
Now here's a piece on why it's important to have a hall pass.
Excuse me, son. You got a pass to be out of class?
I'm just going to get one.
Yeah? What class are you going to?
Math.
Math? What's your name?
Matthew.
Matthew? Matthew going to math. Excuse me, get back here. I need your name real quick. Matthew. I can't let you be out of class without a pass. So I'm gonna have to ask you to come with me.
Okay.
Let's go. You ever talked to Sorosik before?
No.
Well, today's your lucky day.
Got demoted to be the high school hall monitor because we needed to catch kids being out of class without passes, and I figured why not.
Excuse me, do you have a pass to be out of class, son? I'm the new hall monitor.
Huh.
Come here.
What?
What are you doing out of class without a pass, son?
Went to the office.
What's your name?
Jose.
Jose?
Yeah.
Why are you going to the office?
See Troy.
Troy, we have a Jose saying he's coming to see you right now. Yeah. I'm gonna have to write you a citation of $5.
What? Why?
You have to pay it in ASB by 3, all right?
Dude, so unfair.
Dude, well, guess what? Don't be out of class without a pass, and it won't happen. You got it?
Got it.
I'm the most fit rollerblader around town.
You got a pass to be out of class right now? Oh! Excuse me, guys, you have a pass to be out of class right now?
Yeah.
Can I see it? Yeah, Troy, we got Spencer out here. He's got a phony looking pass. Mm-hmm. Does your dad know you write these phony looking passes?
Yeah, he just punched me for it.
All right, we're gonna have to write you a citation.
All right.
You have to pay this in ASB by 3 o'clock.
Okay.
Have a good day.
All right, thanks.
So, figured I could catch him, just keep doing my hard work, work out, make sure my blades are good, keep them good.
Excuse me, miss, do you have a pass to be out of class?
No.
Where are you headed?
My classroom.
What class is that?
Miss Darius.
What's your name?
Stephanie.
Yeah, Stephanie, we got Troy. Troy, we got Stephanie walking up late. What should we do? Yeah, we'll give her a citation. Stephanie. You have to pay this in ASB $5 by 3 o'clock. Or you'll have a warrant out for your arrest, miss.
Okay.
Have a nice day. Excuse me, son. Are you not? You're not authorized to be in here. You're not authorized to be in here.
Now here's a piece called "Prank of the Week" about stealing phones.
Speaking about stealing phones.
Hey.
Thank you. Now here's Carl's tip of the week on driving in the snow.
Get down!
Okay, this is my tip of the week for driving. It's been very, very, very slippery. Conditions, I tell people, there's many different conditions as there are snowflakes. So it can be very slippery, very, very slippery. Tires are, that's where it's at. You have good tires, and it's a little less slippery. If you get crummy tires, it's slippery. So playing around, don't do it. Drive slow. Everybody, stay away from everybody else's back bumper. If you run into somebody, it's your fault. Don't ever tell anybody they stopped too fast. It's wrong. You were going too fast and you shouldn't have run into them. Pay attention, it's slippery. And that's about it.
Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. What you're doing, it doesn't matter what it is, you can eventually turn it, you could eventually become a master of it.
Answer I had in that way, well, I don't think the camera can, but maybe the photographer could.
Thank you.
Generation Green is hosting a Christmas photo booth today at lunch in the Student Union. Photos are $2 each and will be delivered next Friday. Come have your photos taken with your friends and show your holiday spirit. We will only be set up until Wednesday, so get them while you can.
If you have any video ideas, come see Coleman in C7.
Thanks for watching VTV, and we'll catch you guys next week.